video, I want to talk about attitude and travel. I will point out 10 different types of attitude that it will help you to enjoy your travel even more. Number one, patience. Be patient. Every culture, every country has their own speed. They have their own time. So it might be that some cultures are much quicker than you're used to. It can also be that you come in a country that's slower, sometimes even much, much slower than you're used to. Be patient. Number two, comfort zone. Try to leave your comfort zone at home as much as you can. Number three, accept and respect. Accept and respect the culture, the values, and the rules that the region or the country you're traveling in have. Accept and respect the culture, but also the site you're visiting, whether it's a culture site or the nature. Accept. Number four, stay curious, have an open mind, try new things, say more times yes. Number five, laugh. If something goes very different or something even can go wrong, laugh. Laugh about the situation because that's most of the times the only thing you can do. Have a positive mindset. Things will go different, things go wrong. My mantra is, if I still have my credit card and I still have my passport, I'm good to go. Number seven, discussion. I love to talk with people when I travel, especially about the difference in culture, but be aware that not in every country it is allowed or appreciated to talk about politics, religion, or the royal family. Number eight, smile. Have a smile on your face. Your smile is universal language. Everybody recognizes a smile, and if you have a smile on your face, you will also be approached more positive. Number nine, keep in mind that you always have a choice. You always have a choice no matter what, because there's also a choice in staying in a situation or walk out of the situation. You can always go back to your hotel. Number 10, be thankful. Be thankful that you are able to travel and enjoy your travel. Thanks for watching this video. Watch my other videos with other travel tips, of course. Subscribe to my channel. I hope to see you in another video. I say, let's explore this beautiful world together.